When covering and disguising under eye circles or bags or any type of hyperpigmentation or discoloration, I definitely say you should choose a peachier shade. Go off the tone of your skin. So if you are a lighter skin, you're going to use a lighter peach. If you are in deeper skin tones, you're going to use more of a burnt orange or a deep peach.